one day, every child in this city, every child in this city must learn that the first non-native settler in Chicago was a man named Jean Baptiste Point DuSable, who came from the town of Saint-Marc in the land known today as Haiti.
That's right.
This brave explorer must eventually come out of his virtual darkness and receive all the recognition he deserves. All the recognition he deserves.